So what are we on now? Wednesday 3 of fall. I can check the weather every once in a while just because it makes me happy. Starting new things, checking journals, you know. I always gotta make sure I get the right animal products. And I'm still needing to upgrade that barn. I need to get a large milk. So, it's raining, so they're gonna have to eat inside today. But there you go. There's a regular milk. There's some cheese. There's a bunch of mayo. Some duck mayo. Sell some duck mayo. Sell that dinosaur egg. Don't need it anymore. And it's decent profits. It's better than mayonnaise. Better than duck mayonnaise. But finally, finally I get to make these sprinklers. At least some of them. Watering all that shit's annoying as fuck. You know. Didn't have enough iron. You're gonna do megacrops, you really, really need sprinklers. Unless you have the tractor mod. Then you don't, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. You're not wasting energy. But I should throw out some of that crap. I don't have any real intention of going and selling that shit. I don't have a weapons collection anyway, so. Oh, got the catfish. That's nice. Yeah, get rid of some of that crap. It's nice to have fish for the collection, and I finally got the tiger trout. The only thing left to fish for is the walleye at that point, which is night fish bundle, fall. And I realize that all the fruit on the tree up there looks like it's three at this point. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah, three. Third day. Gotta have three apples and a pomegranate, and then we're good to go. And I'm wondering about fall seeds to make a thing of those, but I need a hazelnut and a wild plum to finish that out. And I am growing the eggplant and the pumpkin, so that's going to be a thing. Fishing's nice when you pull up a diamond. So, I don't have enough chests, but I might as well make some hops. But then, yeah, clay. I don't know why, but it's Wednesday, but it's a high luck day, so I wanted to look at the desert and see if I could find the gold tablet. The gold tablet is the last artifact I need around here. Didn't find it. Wasted 500 bucks. Got some coconuts, though. Those make good gifts for a lot of people. The thing about the geodes is there's only a couple things left a geode can net me. There's some minerals left, that's true, and a rainbow shard, that's also true. But the only artifact left that a geode could give me is going to be the drum, which I don't have yet. You can get those out of magma geodes or omni geodes. You can also fish it up. So it really is the last artifact I need, fishing-wise, except for, surprisingly, the spoon, you know, the rusty spoon, which I still don't have. But you can actually find that quite easily in the mines if you have an upgraded hoe. You know, I have that dwarf machine, so it doesn't make a difference. And I think I have that. I think I have everything. Might as well give him a fire crystal because he likes it. Yeah, I think I have everything. Is there one item? No, there's this. Soapstone or whatever. Okay, there you go. Everything else I can go back and sell. Which is nice. And you gotta be a beach bum, you know. Check out some things. And it's raining, so I want to fish. Maybe get an albacore. So that's the last of the fishing things. And I got 17 eel, which is really good. Eels come out when it rains. So you don't really want to waste a rainy day, especially on a lucky rainy day. Leia wants a few things, but meh. She can suffer. I'm gonna drop off some of this community center crap. Still need the walleye. There's the tiger thing. These rewards for the fish tank are shit. I mean, I know the guy is one guy who made this entire game. I get that. But he really didn't balance the rewards of this community center that much. It not at all. Like, the rewards you get are stuff you most likely already would have. I mean, look, like sunflower, I realize, oh, I don't have one of those. And I actually forget that I had a couple sunflower from summer saved in my chest. So my idea is, oh, I have to plant some sunflowers soon. Mixed seeds, yay. No dwarven machines, nobody cares about. If dropping some crap off in the chest. This is not a very organized chest. I usually put this, the crab pot and the foraging beach stuff in one chest. And I don't really care. This is a challenge run and trying to do everything your own. But I got the chicken statue. Got me that chicken statue. fished it up, which is great, because you can fish it up, and you can also find it only on your farm. The hardest artifacts to get are going to be all the bones. Because I still haven't found jack or shit on the bones. And I'm checking the bus station all the time. Train station. Yeah, the bus stop drops one, the train stop drops one, the forest drops one, your farm drops one. I only have the skeletal hand and the tail. You know, I need the femur, the fucking skull. Yeah, let's do a little fishing. Hey, a couple diamonds, yay. You know. But there's the nautilus shell, which only comes out in winter. But if you're friends with Demetrius by this point, he can actually give you one as a gift. So you don't have to wait until fall to fill out that bundle. Just so you know. If you have given him 4 or 5 hearts, he'll send you mail shit, and one of them is going to be a nautilus shell, and just dump it in the bundle and give it right back to him. So, that's always fun. Make sure I can sell all the right things, have all of the right items, go to sleep. It was a lucky day. 17,000. Back in business. But I need a lot more money. And I gotta water a few things, and I gotta make sure the cow gives me milk. And that cotton has to be sold. Because I haven't sold a raw piece of cotton yet. So I gotta sell that. And I still need to water part of these crops. Yeah. Pet the kitty. Sell some shit. For the collection. Yay. Walleye. Chicken statue. A few fish left. The ice fish I can get in winter. Which isn't a problem. Oh, gee, kill 8 slimes. Mayor gave you $1,000. That's pretty easy, actually. For 1,000? That's pretty easy. So I'm looking... Oh, there's the walleye, but I'm going to drop him off anyway. I thought I had some... Like, Layla wants a fish. She said bream. And I could have swore I had bream. But I didn't. So, here I am, looking for an amethyst, I think, because, Abigail said she wanted one, but I also think I'm looking more for a geode. It's not really a lucky day. But no, slimes. I was looking for slimes here. There's one. And I might as well grab all the stuff I find. I was looking for an amethyst too, because I know Abigail asks for them. I've done 15, at least, requests in town, but you need 40. So it's nice to have those. And Meru was going to ask for Amarath, but you're growing that in fall, so it doesn't make a difference. It's not a lucky day. So it's not a good day for geodes. But you can still find stuff on an unlucky day. They just do fudge rolls against you. And gold is nice. You realize how much you need iron if you're going to build out your farm until you need it. But then I can farm it pretty easy. Mayor Lewis wants that, so yay. Let's go out and talk to him. It's only noon. Give Demetrius a plum, because why not? And, hey, talk to the mayor and collect my $1,000 for the day. After I drop off that. There you go. Fish tank. It opens up panning, which is useless. Keeping the pan around is stupid. Wasting inventory space. No, all I need is a hazelnut. 2 hazelnuts. 3 hazelnuts. I have to sell one. I have to use one to craft seeds. There's $1,000. And I have to have one for the bundle. So I'm looking over all my achievements still. There are some achievements that are going to be really hard to get. 40 help wanted, I can probably do. Shipping 300 of one crop is going to be easy because I have cranberries. So I'll be able to throw 300 of those in the bin. I didn't throw 300 blueberries in the summer, but the fact that I have, 96 cranberries, I'll be able to do that just fine. Yeah. So, there's some things. A couple iridium pieces, which I need to craft an iridium thing with. I really am upset that I don't have the seed maker yet. And that is farming level 9, I think. So not having the seed makers means I can't make fall seeds out of the brown mushrooms. And so I'll be saving the brown mushrooms for that reason. Mega crop of fall forageables. But it's not going to happen if I don't get level 9 farming. Or is it level 9 farming? Or is it level 10 farming? Don't remember. But my farming right now is 8, so it's probably level 9. Yeah. Nothing really good on the beach. It's a bad luck day. Yeah. I miss birthdays a lot. You shouldn't really do that if you're trying to make friends. You gotta make 10 hearts with one person as an achievement. Pam is the easiest person to get 10 hearts with. So that achievement is actually easy. Although, getting 4 hearts with 10 people is a little harder. You know. So Pam's in the bag. Mixed seeds, I was really hoping that the bone would pop up there. But it's a bad luck day, so who knows. Blue slime, though. That's pretty good. Here, you want to kill the slimes here until you get the dwarf scrolls, because the slimes can drop dwarf scrolls, and I still don't have dwarf scroll 1. Which is a thing. Like, yeah, we need to get that one. Can't talk to the dwarfs. Befriending him is just extra. He doesn't send you any gifts. And you can't marry him. So, might as well eat that. Why? Because I can. And I think I want to clear out some of this rubble. Because it offends me. Yes. Could spend a day in winter. All the grass will be dead in winter. So it's really easy to get through your fields. All the weeds will be dead. Chances are you're not going to make 10 million your first year. If you do, and buy the gold clock. But you can't buy the gold clock until the wizard opens up. You can't complete all of the fishing achievements year one. Because endgame only opens up at the end of year two after Grandpa assesses you. So you can't get the, I want to say the slime jack. Well, no, the legendary fish in the sewers you can fish up at any time. But it's the fish in the bug lair. And it's the fish in the witches, the void salmon, and then the other fish that you absolutely can't fish up until endgame. So that one star drop is not going to come until after year two, which is annoying. Here, I decided to destroy a grapevine and put a sprinkler, because I'm fucking tired of it. I'm not gonna fucking bother watering that again. I made a mistake and planted them around a place I didn't have a sprinkler yet. There's some pale ale, and then I realize, oh, I have to actually brew wine. There's the panning. Useless. Here's some money. Alright, so, day 5. Here's some money, because you get the best neighbor award. Hooray. That cow has a large milk. You need a large milk. I am happy I have got a large milk. Now, the animal bundle is done. So the question is, do I sell the cow? Although the bok choy is done. And I'm tempted to sell the cow, because now I don't need it. Cheese is good, though. Every day you get a free piece of cheese. There it is. Every day you can eat that and get 125 free energy. But towards endgame, energy acquisition is not that difficult to get. And I can net energy. I mean, I have a lot of crops right now to eat if I want energy. And I still have a lot of seeds to craft some bars out of. And so I don't... Thus, I don't need cheese. Mead. Might as well... I was tempted and I bought it because I'm going to sell it for selling one of everything. Because I haven't crafted honey yet and I just don't feel like making honey. But I have to craft honey to craft one of everything. So, and you got to get honey before winter. So you have to get that. And I got Dwarf Scroll 1. That makes me happy. A standard little green slime drops it, or is it a blue slime? Whatever. I got it. So you just saw that. And here I had to fish, because I had to get one fish, a smallmouth bass, I think. So I had to fish that for the bundle. And here's the bok choy. Here's 24 free spaces. I'm going to sell 15 bok choy, you know. And save 9 of them, and I realize, seeds, why not? Let's put seeds somewhere else. Let's make a fucking chest, finally, and put seeds down. I would have been so much more organized by this point. But I'm just not caring. Although I do care. Okay. As for the community center, I'm just going to sell that for some extra money. Sell that fish, I don't think anyone wants it. Here's some things I'm going to craft. I'm going to make, there we go, a beehive. Don't know where to put it, fine, it can stay right there. Now I have the dwarf scrolls. I can talk to the dwarf. You can buy his rare crow. You know, getting all rare crows is fine, but it's not necessary. And I realize, oh yeah, I want to give Penny this, not Penny, Sandy, this fucking flower. Because it's not a high luck day, but Friday is the day I come here, so might as well gift her, make her happy, grab some coconuts. Haley likes coconuts. But Haley don't give you any recipes. So she's pointless to befriend unless you want to marry her. Though Haley does do some growing, she's probably one of the best marriage candidates when you learn her, when you broaden her horizons a bit. Here's why I buy the sunflower seeds, forgetting that I had three sunflower seeds on my chest already. But it's fine. I had to fill out that space with something anyway. So there we go. Dwarf Scroll 1. Get my reward. Learn Dwarvish, right? Absolutely. Beach bum. And it's Elliot's birthday, but I don't have anything to give him. I couldn't find him. Actually, I do have a coconut I could have given him. But I didn't see him. I didn't think to go in his house. And I think he was right there, right down there. And I didn't get him. But it's time to get the angler. There you go. Fish the angler. Great. Copper ore. Blackberry. And I forget that both Sebastian and Sam hate mayonnaise. So I give the mayonnaise tonight, not thinking. But you don't have to make friends with any one of them because they don't give you recipes. Yay! And look at the reward it gives you. It's crap. A fucking cheesemaker. You know? Yeah. Like, I can't fucking make a cheesemaker. You know? I don't know. Maybe a reward would have been a free barn upgrade or something. Who knows? Okay, so he's like, hey, we can pan for ore. Here, take this extra pan. The most useless minigame in the game. Because, whatever, you might get an ore here or there, but you're never going to get a rainbow shard, and chances are, he loves coconuts, so. Yeah. Give him that coconut, Linus, be happy. I want to get his bait recipe. Yeah. Trees tell you secrets. No, Linus, they don't. Hazelnut! Yay! Community Center, here I come. Now I need two more, but it's only the fifth, so chances are, yes, we will get that just fine. And here's the mayo. Might as well sell some cheese and duck mayonnaise and all that good stuff. Get rid of this tree because it offends me. And it's a little bit crowded back there. I don't have to water anything anymore. Here are the sunflower seeds. Yay! Don't need them, but why not? And sell the duck mayonnaise, sell the mayonnaise, sell the cheese, sell some things, sell the angler fish because I'm not saving them for trophies. I don't care, give a fuck anymore. There's the fruits, not worried about it. And it's time to give gifts to people that I totally botch up. Here. I don't botch up all of them. Most of them like mayonnaise, but Sam and Sebastian, you know, whatever. Okay, here's the 14, here's the 30 seeds, and I kind of want to plant those. But you also have to craft some. So anyway, here we go. Here's some mayo, here's some mayo, here's some mayo, here's some mayo. And the two guys over here don't give a fuck about mayo. everybody else is great, but you don't want to give Pam mayo. You want to give Pam her beer, and you want to give Leia her salad. That's what you want to do. Okay, so whatever. Not a very exciting day. However, a productive day. You know, just a few fish left to catch that you're not going to catch till end game. I can get the Winter Legendary fish. I was tempted to buy the Iridium Sprinkler, but I buy the recipes, and I buy two Void Eggs, because I don't want to get a Void Chicken. Buy a Void Egg to sell, buy a Void Egg to make Void Mayonnaise, and sell it. Now you have the bundle complete. That's 10,000. If you were smart, though, you'd buy one, grow the chicken, and then get two Void Eggs that way, and it's cheaper. But it just takes more time. And I just didn't feel like it. I was lazy. What can I say? I was just lazy. And I have the money. And I'll get more money. So, not too worried. Upgrading, though, the house for cooking. You have to upgrade the house, though. Otherwise, you can't do the stuff year one. And I also have to upgrade the barn to deluxe. And get a pig. No later than day 10. So I need a lot of money. Pigs are expensive. Here, put this rare crow down here. Clear this out. Again, plant the seeds. Plant the goddamn seeds. Okay? So, hoe this up. Water it. And plant seeds. And you know what's funny is I just make it in time. There's the water. Plant the seeds. Put the sprinklers down. Yay me. Doop, 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 doop. Time to go to bed and it's just barely make it! Hooray! Moving on. Day 6. Now it's eggplant time. I gotta water the things that don't have a sprinkler, and that's it, the amaranth. I could put a sprinkler there, but I don't feel like it. Time to make all the animals happy. Hooray. Here. Here's some hay. Get outside and eat. Grab my eggplant. Grab my amaranth. I gotta make sure I sell 15 of it, and then give one to Marnie, because she wants some. Actually, the amaranth's not done yet. It's one more day. But I'm making wine because I need a wine piece. I'm going to save all that stuff. I've sold the eggplants I need to sell. And I'm thinking, isn't there a marble staircase? Didn't I buy a marble fluorine from Krobus, and then I'm like, oh, it was crystal fluorine, right? I was confused for a minute. But here are the geodes, it's a lucky day, so I want to crack them open. Hopefully I'll get a drum. That's the idea, anyway. Amrit's not going to be ready till tomorrow. So I also want to go to the desert, more or less, because it's a lucky day and I might find a tablet. But community center, drop off the eggplant, because I can. Although you could have saved that technically until you had the pumpkin, but whatever. Pumpkins is a pretty good mega crop to do in fall. And pumpkin juice sells for a lot. But anyway, cracking the geodes. Let's see if I get... I'm not sure if a drum can pop out of a frozen geode or not. Some things can, but most of the time it's magma geodes or ami geodes. Ami geodes and magma geodes are pretty much identical in what can drop out of them. The only difference is ami geodes sell for nothing, and magma geodes actually have a price you can sell them for. And ami geodes are easier to find if you go to Skullgaver. That's really the difference. And I can sell all this crap. I'm going to give Clint the... There you go. He likes that. And then I made some money. Well, I'm making back the money from the two void eggs, actually. So I need to fish for the stonefish. Got it. Yeah. Magma geodes. It's a lucky day, so I might get a few magma geode drops. I was looking more for an amethyst at this point, because there's a quest for one. Don't really matter if I don't give it to her or not, because I see her at the bar once a week anyway, but still. Gotta kill these guys for the achievement anyway. I missed a barrel up there. It makes me sad. Because on a lucky day, smashing barrels is useful. This is an infested floor. So everything in here is going to be a monster, and I didn't realize that until I was halfway through it. And I'm like, oh, well, the slimes, you know. Might as well do it. It was a waste of time, though, but... This is why you want the big hoe, so you can hoe up dirt like this and look for some artifacts. Fortunately, I found the doll, and I don't need a dinosaur egg. Because I fished them all up. So the only artifact down here to find is going to be the spoon. and technically dwarf scrolls, because you can find them down here too. But I don't care. Bats are part of the achievement. You want to kill those. Adventurers Guild quests. That don't actually count. There's no star that says complete all the Adventure Guild quests, but it's something to do. Eat all this stuff. Mm-hmm. Get some energy. Check out the desert. It's a lucky day. And... Denied. Let's go into Skull Cavern because it's a lucky day. Lucky day means some Omni Geodes. That's kind of what I was hoping for. And since I'm already here, and decent resources, and you know these guys might drop a rabbit's foot, and I still need to sell. Ah, tappers are done, and I still need to sell a rabbit's foot to have sell one of everything. The rabbit should drop another one off for me though before the end of fall. He dropped one in summer, so he probably drop another one in fall. They don't do it too often, but it was nice to get one. No amethyst, not a lot of geodes, but some holes. Getting deep is useful. And it's a lucky day, so more exposed shafts will be there. And these guys are fun to kill. Risky, but fun to kill. There you go, Ami geodes, yay. A lot of iron. Decent materials. Killing slimes, I was hoping for maybe some iridium as well. Because why not, right? I think I find a piece. Oh, yeah, right there. Nice. My inventory's full. I didn't plan this out very well. I didn't plan a whole day in Skull Cavern. There's an open shaft right there. Because I have things to eat, but energy isn't really that high. They dropped me off here, though, which is useful because of these little things you can destroy and collect a bunch of stuff. Hardwood and other things. Lately, I'm not... Oh, he's going to the Hidden Grove now, because I don't need the hardwood anymore. I have enough. And no tablet denied. Day 7, though, is a big harvest day. A lot of things are going to happen on day 7. Sell the stonefish, sell all this other crap. And there's an iridium bar. Yay me, so I can craft a few things. And this is pretty much the end of the day. Certainly see you day 7. Need to crack open some geodes if it's a lucky day and get a drum. Who knows? There's my sunflower. Let's go and drop it off for the dye bundle. The only thing left for the dye bundle now is going to be a red cabbage. Pam says, would you clean my house? But when you do in the cutscene, she gets pissed. So yeah, conflicting signals there. Fucking bitch. Anyway, I still need a wine and I still need a kitchen so I can make a fried egg. The community center year one, that's why you need the cows upgrade so you can make a fried egg. All right, see you next time.